What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Akeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to show you guys how to connect your Xbox wireless controller to your Windows 11 computer. So first thing you want to do is to make sure that you turn on your Xbox controller by pressing this Xbox icon on the front of your controller. Now once it is on and the light is blinking, you want to press this little button right here to ensure that the Bluetooth is turned on and it will beep faster. Now once this is beeping faster, what you want to do now is to go to your computer. So you're gonna click on the start button right here. Then what you want to do is to go to settings. Now after you go to settings, you're going to go to Bluetooth and device. Then you're going to make sure that your Bluetooth device is turned on. Now what you're going to do now is add a device. Then you're going to add a Bluetooth device. So right here, as you can see, keyboard, mouse, pen, device, controller. You're going to click on this right here. And this is the Xbox controller, guys. So I'm going to click on this. And as you guys can see, it is being connected and the light on the controller is now blinking. And once the light is stopped blinking, you know that this controller is now connected to my computer. And that's it guys, that's how you connect your Xbox controller to my computer. So I can also press this right here and you guys can see that this is now working. So I press the control, I can navigate using my controller. And that's it guys, that's how you connect your Xbox controller to your Windows 11 computer. So guys, thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, please remember to smash the like button, subscribe to this channel for more tips like this, and as always, thank you guys for watching and I see you guys in my next video.